Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Do you know that deleting data or formatting the hard drive will not make the data disappear? You just cannot see the data, but it still exists and can be retrieved with data recovery software. So what we learn from that is that you still can bring your data back if you delete or format the disk by mistake. And if you want to sell your disk, or throw it away, you have to wipe the data on it, not just simply delete or format. Then in this video, you'll know how to wipe a hard drive in detail. Please keep watching. Here are 4 different ways to completely wipe the hard drive on Windows 11. You can choose one of the ways according to your own situation. Command prompt can manage your disk and solve some problems. Type CMD in the search box, then select Run as Administrator. Type the command, remember to replace the drive letter with yours, and press Enter. Type Y and press Enter to wipe the data. Diskpart is another Windows command line utility that has the ability to manage disks. Open CMD as administrator, input Diskpart, and hit Enter. Input and run the following commands. You can also use disk management on Windows 11 to wipe a hard drive. But here are something you should notice. If your hard drive becomes ROW, the format button will be grayed out because the file may be corrupted. Also, if the hard drive is write protected, the format will be grayed out. And disk management doesn't allow formatting a drive over 32GB into FAT32. Right-click on Windows and open disk management. Right-click the target hard drive and click Format. If you want to wipe the partition deeply, don't select Perform a Quick Format and click OK. Reset this PC will restore the PC to its default state and wipe all data on it except the system. This feature overrides the remaining data by writing zeros to the hard drive. Open Settings and click on Recovery. Click on Reset PC under the Reset this PC option. Then click Remove everything in the pop-up window. Choose Local Reinstall. Check the operation and click Reset. Some users report that the methods of alpha are complex and some have limitation. Then how to wipe a hard drive in an easier way? A freeware Alme Partition Assistant standard can help you easily wipe your hard drive on Windows 11 at once with a graphical interface and easy-to-follow steps. It can let you preview the effect before implementing the operation to avoid the wrong selection of the hard disk to be erased. Just download this freeware in the description. Open Alme Partition Assistant standard and right-click the target hard drive, then select Wipe Hard Drive. Select Fill Sectors with 0 and click OK. You can also choose other methods, but this one is the quickest. Click Apply in the interface to wipe this hard drive. To conclude, there are various ways to wipe a hard drive on Windows 11. Just choose one based on your needs. In addition to erasing the hard drive, you can also merge partitions, split partitions, and use other hard drive management functions with this powerful software.
Want to know more about Alme? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.